sympathize or read between the lines of another's.